make a simple buzzer circuit. So if we get a buzzer, then like with the LED, there's a long wire and a short wire. So the long wire is positive and the short wire is negative. So if we put it into the breadboard and then get a button, we can just put it in the breadboard so that one of the wires there lines up with where the short wire of the buzzer is. Then we can just get our battery pack and put one wire there and the other wire there. Turn it on and